All right, then. That was very interesting. That's a special coal car. We seen it before, a couple years ago. Oddly enough, this train actually came from our area, too. I don't know where the heck this thing's going. It's empty. No helpers. Well, this is all empty, so I don't think it really needs any helpers.